What up, everybody? This is Wil-dog from Ozomatli, right here in my studio in LA, and you're watching Burl TV. You know what? I think I just bought it without hearing it, honestly. So I bought the Orca, set it up. What I wanted to start doing was just separating everything and giving everything its space. So I started with the Orca as, you know, for my monitoring, and I instantly noticed the difference. I was thinking about this a lot today, to think about how to put it into words, like the difference in the sound. Because if I use the word cleaner, it's often like, I often don't like clean things. So in music, so I guess it's more purer or more pure is like, you know, I plug in my bass and it sounds more like the bass than it did before. It sounds more like whatever I am using it for. It sounds more like it's like being closer to the instrument or closer to whatever I'm putting into it. And that was what I really noticed right away getting the Orca. You know, and just being accurate, you know, with the dB setting, you know, and just really like knowing what was coming out. And when I would make a bounce, you know, it would sound the same in the car. You know, I could tell that it was the same product. That's really what I think it did for me. And for me, that's huge.